With the show. I know there's some Kiss fans here. I am a huge, huge Kiss fan myself. I want to thank the guys at Kiss for being very hospitable. They were very nice to us. They gave us a case of beer and 5 sandwiches backstage. It's really nice of them.
We were hungry.
We were hungry. And also, not only are they nice guys, but Gene Simmons, that guy can snort a lot of cocaine, let me tell you.
And Paul let me use some of his bitch and lipstick. Make some noise.
And I used one of Gene Simmons' used condoms last night.
That's fucking awesome. I'll tell you what.
No, trust me, it was cool because the chick knew it. Heavy metal rules!
Heavy metal does rule. Listen, I know there's some people who want to see Kiss. Don't worry. We're almost done with our set. We only have time for about 17 more songs.
Hey, Satchel.
It's going to go by really quickly.
Satchel. I gotta bring this up. We have a bunch of people right here.
Yeah, right here.
Let me hear you say yeah! Now we have a bunch of people back there! Let me hear you say yeah! 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 Yeah!
Pretty good.
That's pretty fucking bitch. You know it's really gonna get this fucking crowd going.
You tell me.
When you pull up, how many people wanna see our singer's dick right now? Not that many people. You won't be able to see it from the back anyway.
Last time I showed my dick, I ended up in the jail, so I don't want to be
wow. Let's not talk about that.
All right.
Let's talk about this.
Let's talk about partying, dude.
Let's talk about partying all day and fucking all fucking night.
Everybody, you gotta sing this one with me. I know you know the words. Even if you don't know, I know you know them. Yeah.
singer. He's 68 years old. Still jumping around like he's in his early 60s.
I gotta tell you.
What is it, Michael?
This is our very first time.